Solar Stone proudly presents Pure Trance Radio.
Hello friends, this is Solar Stone. Welcome to Pure Trance Radio episode 418. To everybody listening, tuned into the live stream on Twitch, yes, I did press the wrong button a few minutes ago. Sorry to scare you. And for everybody else who doesn't know what I'm talking about, welcome to the show. Well, it's been 7 days since the last Pure Trance Radio episode. How have you all been? Anybody got any interesting news? Shout out to Finn in Sweden, who just subscribed to the channel on Twitch. That's very kind of you once again. And a shout out to Carl, who is not very well. Get well soon, Carl. I have got loads of great tunes coming up for you in the show today. I've got several tracks from my In Search of Sunrise mix. I've got something new from Armin van Buuren, who doesn't appear on this show very often. I've got something new from York, a new one from Airwave, something from Gary Maguire. I've got the new Jordan Suckley. Just loads of really great music coming up for you in the next hour and a half, guys. Let's begin with this fabulous track, the opening track from my In Search of Sunrise 20 mix. This is Soul Alt Delete with You Need to Let Me Go. called You Need to Let Me Go from Soul Alt Delete. And that's taken from my In Search of Sunrise 20 mix. And there is a vinyl sampler for the In Search of Sunrise 20 project. The pre-order for that, I think it's 3 discs or 6 discs, probably 3 or 4, vinyl sampler. There's a pre-order for it now. If you have a look on the Black Hole Recording socials, you will see that. Shout out to my brother James, who's tuned in from the south of France. Hello, James. He's Doodle Jim, by the way, in the chat. Send a shout out to Hot Norlando, first time person here from Florida. Says they love my music. Me too, mate, me too. Only kidding. I think it's all crap. Only kidding. Now I've got something new for you from Quiver. This is called Infinity on the Controlled Substance label. sexy record, isn't it? That's called Infinity by Quiver. That's on the Controlled Substance label. Well, I had an amazing show in Helsinki last Friday. Tapio Orchidia and I played all night long at this amazing venue. It was like a proper sort of boiler room thing. Big square room with like a concrete DJ booth. Such an amazing vibe. And one of the tracks that he played was this next one, which I'd never heard before. It's came out a few weeks ago on Joris Vaughan's Spectrum label. It is Estiva and Lake Avalon with a little something called Future Memories. Estiva together with Lake Avalon. That's called Future Memories, out now on Joris Vaughan's Spectrum label. Spectrum, only for the headstrong. mention, they like the new visuals on the TV screen behind me. They were made by our fabulous resident visuals guy, Marcel. These guys from Moscow, Volunsentir, they have done a remix of one of the tracks from my back catalogue. And I'm going to give you some more news about that in the coming months, but that's just like a little nugget of information for you. This is them together with Marsh on the Anjuna Deep label. This is a little something called Ascension. isn't it? That's Marsh and Volland Centaur with Ascension. That is forthcoming on Anjuna Deep. Let's send a shout out to Chemical Sam, who says hello from Kazakhstan. Welcome here, we're waiting for you. Well, no plans to go to Kazakhstan at the moment, Chemical Sam. But I have played there before at an Estate of Trance show, and it was really, really fabulous. You know what this next one is, right? Remix of my track Solar Coaster. This was done especially for the In Search of Sunrise 20 compilation and came out as a single last Friday or the Friday before.
Thank you.
Poland's Aquarius on the mix of Solar Coaster. He's such a great producer. I think he's either 17 or 18. That remix came out on Armada Captivated a couple of weeks ago. Coming up next, another cut from my In Search of Sunrise 20 mix. I mentioned earlier that there is a vinyl sampler of that available now on pre-order, and it features two of the tracks from my my mix, one of which is the William Byrne remix of When I Dream, and the other one is Orchidia's Dance of Life. This is the Azure mix of Lately from Sean Tyus and Enigma State. Azure mix of Lately from Sean Tyus and Enigma State. I actually reached out to them and asked them if they could make that version. I said I would like a version, a really Balearic version. Had that kind of old school Balearic trance vibe. And Liam Kennedy just said in the chat that it reminds him of something from 19... Oh, what did he say, Liam? This track sounds like it was released in the 90s. That was exactly the point. Coming up next, something forthcoming on Transformer Records. We'll be right back. This is from the Werner and Wider guys. Werner and Wider. This is called Full Awareness, and it's out on the 20th of September or something like that. This is Pure Trance Radio, guys, episode 418. Keep it locked. Cracking track, isn't it? At least that's what Mr. Wright says. I think it's fabulous as well. It's Werner and Wider with Full Awareness, forthcoming on Transformer. Something from Armin van Buuren coming up for you next. We'll be right back. Grace. That's Armin van Buuren with his remake of Vangelis' classic Polestar. And that track is featured in the upcoming movie Beyond Ode to Earth by Dutch astronaut André Kuipers. A lot of love for that version in the chat on Twitch. Everybody loves that and loves Vangelis as well. Next, it's my one from the archive. This is where I dig into the Solarstone back catalogue and find something that you may not have heard before, or you may not have heard for a really long time. Solarstone and Robert Nixon with Voyager 2, taken from my Yellow album. dum 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 dum. Still sounds really good. That's Voyager 2 by myself and Robert Nixon, taken from my Yellow album. That's today's One from the Archive. Love the bass in that and those little pianos that come in the back there. Big tune for this week. Now this is a really, really lovely record. I really love the guy behind this. This has got such a positive energy to it. This is Maywave with Let Me Go, the New Mind remix, and this is on the fabulous Euphonic label. Isn't it? such a positive vibe from that May Wave, Let Me Go, New Mind remix on Euphonic, this week's big tune. Thank you to the guys from Euphonic for sending me that. That's the guys from Kiao and Albert, it's their label by the way. And talking of big tunes, coming up next, it's a former big tune. Big tune on the show last week. Taken from my In Search of Sunrise 20 mix. And now out in its full extended format as part of the Sunrise Volume 1 EP on Pure Trance. And this was absolutely massive at Pure Trance all night long in Helsinki last Friday. Gav will attest to that. Else got goosebumps? My big tune for last week and one of my favorite tracks of the year so far. Melodically, that track is just stunning, isn't it? And I had goosebumps all over myself. well, not everywhere. No, actually everywhere, on my balls as well. And now I've said it. Sorry, I just ruined it, haven't I? That's Mario Decane and Patagonia, taken from the Sunrise Volume 1 EP, which is out now on Pure Trance. Well, still loads more new music to come, guys. This is Pure Trance Radio, episode 418, with me, Solar Stone, broadcasting across the intergalactic airwaves. I've got music coming up from York Airwave, Pulsar, Jordan Suckley, but before all that, here is a little bit of Ron with Leeds. This one's forthcoming on Andy Moore's Ava label. It's Ron with the Leeds with The Colours of Wind. Colours spelt without the U. So that's clearly a mistake. I'm going to be announcing some tour dates in a little bit. And the fact that I'm wearing this t-shirt in particular will give some of you a clue as to where I'm going to be playing soon. If you're not watching the live stream, unfortunately that bit of the show was of no use to you whatsoever. Well, that's rather fab, isn't it? That's called The Colours of Wind from Ron with Leeds. That's on Ava Recordings. If you're watching the live stream, yes, I did have to activate the teleport there for a minute. Now, on the show, every now and again, I have this feature called It's Not the Kind of Thing We Usually Play, But We Like It Anyway. And it is where I play a track, which is not necessarily the kind of thing I would play in a club, but something that I might listen to in the car and something that I think you might enjoy. And this week's one of those is coming up next.
It's not the kind of thing we usually play, but we like it anyway.
Anybody fancy a little bit of drum and bass? This is on the Taipan Tracks label from The Shortage, guys. This is very cheeky, it's called Heavyweight. This one's going out to everybody walking their dog or training in the gym. Time to crank things up a little bit, guys. Thank you. cheeky, isn't it? Not the kind of thing I usually play, but I do like it anyway. That's Shortage together with Heavyweight, and that's on Taipan Tracks. Lovely bass on that, isn't it? Hopefully, if you are out walking your dog or in the gym, you have increased your pace, but now you can lower it again because we're going back to slightly more familiar territory.
To the civilized ways of the fairgoers, disclose pity for these onlookers, cover their pale bodies from the sun and the wind. We're ordered to remove this clothing, pay to get in, as they always wear, touched by the reaches of civilization. It's worth simple ways, people. Did an athletic matches arranged by the authorities, and kills, you know, tribesmen and people from other lands.
Taken from York's In Search of Sunrise 20 mix. This is the In Search of Sunrise mix of Reaches of Civilization from York themselves. Enjoy. Thank you. great, isn't it? That's the In Search of Sunrise mix of York's classic Reaches of Civilization. I believe that is exclusive to his In Search of Sunrise 20 mix, but I've just dropped him an email and asked him if he'll send it to me so I can play it at Dream State next month. Let's see what he says. Well, according to the Twitch stats, we've got a record number of listeners today, 1,396. Not sure how accurate that is. Now I've got something new from Airwave, continuing his one track every week for a year project. This is Airwave and Noir, which means sausages in French. Coming. This isn't Solar Stone's big tune, that was earlier. Sausages. All these people in the chat saying, no, it definitely doesn't mean sausages. It means dark, right? Or night? Black, it means black. Great bit of acid in there, right? Sunrise 20 album. This one is coming out, well, the extended mix is coming out this Friday on Pure Progressive. Aqualoop TV, who've just raided us on Twitch. Radio episode 418, broadcasting live from Wales in the UK. Dun, 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 dun. Isn't that wicked? Sinful Biz and Facade with Captivate. That comes out on Friday on my Pure Progressive label. Shout out to Cal Extra's Cafe, who's heading to the optician's tomorrow to get his eyes tested. Or her eyes, or their eyes. According to Liam Kennedy, it's already out. Did it come out last Friday, Liam? Well, thank you to Liam and Dark Boy for letting me know what's happening on my record labels. Came out last Wednesday, of course it did. Bit. Sinful Biz says it came out today. Thank you for that, mate. Thank you for clearing that up. Tyrell UK says, you can't be expected to keep up with everything, Rich. There is a lot going on, especially with a young baby in the house, right? I mean, I put my underwear on inside out half the time. End up with lapsang sushi. This is... That was a bottom reference. This is Pulsar In Deep, the Grant Trowbridge remix.
Who can you trust?
great remix of a classic by Pulsar, In Deep, featuring Molly Bancroft, I believe. That is partly to promote the Pulsar Space Between the Stars special edition, what he'd done on Bandcamp and the vinyl of the thing. But I don't believe that remix is included on the album itself. That's the Grant Trowbridge remix on Pulsar's label Toneplay. And I believe that label is administered by Mr. Steve Hellstrip of the Thrill Seekers fame. Coming up next, something brand new from Gary Maguire on his own label. Love Gary Maguire's output of recent times. He's actually done a remix of one of the tracks from my back catalogue, which is coming out in November, I think. Joker on Inside Music. Called The Joker on his label Inside Music, and I think that's out in a couple of weeks. He did tell me when, actually. I'll have a look. tell me at all, he just said it was out soon. Something ridiculously uplifting coming up for you next on Zaro and Pitch's label Chasing Dreams. Somebody is asking me on Twitch, when is what's going on with Pure Trance 11? That is next year, my friend. Something ridiculously uplifting. That is Ensking. Ensking? with Sweerin on Zaron Pictures label Chasing Dreams. They release some good music on there, don't they? Must send a shout out to all of our new listeners or viewers. Thanks for stopping by, guys. If you want to follow the channel or subscribe, you're always more than welcome. Time for one more track before we hit the chill out moment. Oh yeah, moment comes from Jordan Suckley. Jordan Suckley with Be Mine on Damage Records. This week's Oh Yeah moment, that is Jordan Suckley with Be Mine on Damaged Records. Chill out moment coming up next. Now, this is rather beautiful. Came out on Pure Breaks a few weeks ago. This is the wonderful Less Is Less remix of Ishiro's Serene, part of our Pure Trans China series. If you're watching the live stream on Twitch, we will be raiding somewhere, so make sure you we're raiding someone afterwards, so make sure you stick around. That's all I've got time for this week, guys. I will be back same time, same place next week. As of Thursday, this show is available on iTunes as a podcast and also on YouTube, Mixcloud and Soundcloud. Take care of yourselves, guys. I will see you very soon.
Solar Stone.